this module of the Windows 11 tutorial, I'll demonstrate how to install the Windows updates and keep the computer up to date. We go here under the Windows search or press the Windows key and then type Windows update. Notice that there are some updates here. We simply press install now and the updates will be installed in the computer. The other thing to remember is that you can pause Windows updates if you don't want the computer to be restarted during business hours or you want to pause them for a week and so on. This is where you can change those settings. If you want to look at the history of updates, you can click on Windows Updates History and it will show you what has been installed in the computer. Further down here under Advanced Options, you can also choose to install the updates at certain hours of the day or at certain times. You can choose when to receive the Windows updates. And also, here's another option that you might want to consider under optional updates. Sometimes there are driver software for your PC or non-crucial updates for your PC that might be helpful. But it is important to keep your PC up to date, whatever version of Windows you have, for security reasons, for better performance of your PC, and sometimes additional functionality as well.